Don't leave you ruin both our lives. You trying to help that piece of shit? You failed the test. Now I need you to choose who you're really with. The man who corrupted the Force, the one who's trying to save it. You want to tell him, Chief?
Tell him what?
Tell him about all the fucking shit you did on Article 8.
What's he talking about?
Time's running out.
What's he talking about?
Citizens were dying. We did what we had to clean up the streets.
It was crazy back then, right? We were working under Article 8. We were out of control.
Murder rate went way down.
That's fucking bullshit.
People felt safe again.
Streets got cleaner because the cops got dirtier. Your dad oversaw the whole thing, by the way. Innocent people getting shot, all in the name of justice. Article 8 was one of the most corrupt police policies in history. Guess it was your dad's right-hand man, sorry, should I say, woman, the whole time.
Why, Alan? We always do, huh?
Angie!
It was Angie. I mean, not a massive surprise. I mean, you think it was her stellar reputation that got her a precinct at 835? Come on.
Shoot this piece of shit, Ezekiel, now.
Yeah, that's right, because that's what cops do. Shoot first, ask questions later. You watched my father die, and I'm trying to save yours. If we're going to trust each other. I need you to do this.
You've always done the right thing, do it now. This piece of shit is killing cops.
Still need to decide. You can shoot me. Or we can save your dad. Clock's ticking, man. Think fast. Cavalry's coming. But not in time to do any favors for your old man. Only you can do it.
I've been dreaming about this since I was 12 years old.